Back at the police station, David Smith told police that Ian would sometimes boast about photographic proof of his crimes. At first glance, these photos seem like innocent landscapes and portraits, but they are where the bodies were buried. Police appealed for locals to help identify whereabouts these pictures were taken.